Did they get hit some bats? But there is a review. Jayawardene has asked for it. And this is going to be interesting. Jayawardene seems to be certain that there was touch. And he's nodding his head. The question is, did he touch it? Hard to tell from there. Not on its way to hit the pad, but did it do it after? Yes, there you are. It would seem that the touch came after it hit the pad. And this might go against Tendulkar. It's a good catch in the end. There's no doubt about that. Let's have another look at this.
Yeah, from the previous view from behind Ranjit, it looked as though it hit the pad and then, yeah, and then it seemed to have hit the bat. Definitely hit the bat on the way to Dilshan. So that would indicate that he should be given out from what we saw. One of the questions asked this morning to Benson is if players nick the ball knowing that there's a review, whether they would walk. Whether that it would cause more batsmen to walk in modern day cricket. And what we can see there, for me, it hit the bat and he's out. There we go. He hit it, it came off the bat. But Tendulkar didn't walk knowing that there could be a review, and there was a review. So that answers that question.
It's a disappointment for Tendulkar, and Jayawardene once again, his policy of playing for the reviews, which he feels are almost certain, has paid off. Another look at the review. There you are. There, on the way off the pad, there was definitely bat. I thought it was bat handle, and the Sri Lankans have made use of the advantage. So Tendulkar walks. India 82 for 3.